This individual, referred to as Karen, destroyed a construction crane, though the motive behind this action remains unknown. What level of Karen behavior would you classify this as? Also, would you like any further information on the incident?